So in the mornings, I usually just watch.
Someone overhears a conversation someone is having with another person that was never meant for their ears.
I usually just watch the real daytime.
What about getting involved?
Or like girl chat, little was it, whatever.
Okay, so we about to go. I got me some DIY projects out here. I don't know if y'all can see those.
Can y'all see those?
But yeah, I mean some little DIYs out there. I'm about to go on base. Good morning, everybody. What's up? I'm not trying to be too loud because the girls are still upstairs asleep. Who else got a ratchet? What's these called? Oh, y'all, this candle right here. This one. Don't mind my nail, I gotta get it done. But this candle is bomb. Yes. If you need candle recommendations, I recommend this one. Let's take a minute for this full natural brow. Still got little patches, but ain't no filler, ho. Ain't no filler.
Wait, get it.
Drip.
Come on, I gotta get you on a car.
You right. Ooh, look at that, girl. Look at that, look at that, look at that, look at that, look at that. I didn't vlog it because I didn't think that I was gonna get a car, I thought it was gonna be like, hell no.
Come on, come on, hell no, to the no, 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 yeah, to the no.
So, I'm about to do like a quick car tour so y'all can see what I love working with. Oh. It's a 2019 Dodge Charger, you know.
Period.
Period. Period.
Period. Period. Period. Period.
Period. So, yeah. Let's just go ahead and look.
Her remote work now, y'all. Disclaimer, she disrespectful. Oh, check out this that course though. Anyway, she disrespectful. She got rid of Betty. Now I can't drive.
Ratchetest car tour of life.
Nah, I can't drive. Ready? Let's just take a moment.
Turn the motherfucking camera around.
Love y'all. See y'all in a minute.
So, like I was saying, we all know what a panel looks like. I'm a change in here. I don't know why they got one for $50, but that's fucking stupid because nobody uses $50 anymore. Anyways, so then this is the back seat. Pretty spacious, you know, a little space. You know, got my little cute little something, a little going on. So then, I need my keys, ma'am. Thank you. So then, you just wanna push start in that thing. Quiet, quiet. Quiet, quiet. Cute, cute. After that's on here, my phone wasn't recording. Boom. There we go. Mm-hmm. This would be the CarPlay, so then it will mirror my phone. If you ain't shit, don't get a car that mirrors your phone because you're gonna be caught up. Caught up, I'm just saying. It's not my fault. So then, yeah, it's just settings and then Encompass and all that stuff. So yeah, I just wanted to show y'all the car because I feel grown. I'm excited. You feel grown?
No.
Yeah, just a little bit. But yeah, so You see me driving down the street?
No. Now you gotta take the picture that you send your mom. You know how you send your mom the picture and maybe in the driver's seat?
Maybe like.
Yep, but like I gotta come over here. Hey mama, you gotta be like, shout out to my mom. Hi. I just wanna say thank you to Ricky from Boys in the Hood. Shout out to Pops, Henry. Yeah.
You gonna be my voiceover?
Yeah. Oh, we could do voiceovers? Boy, this is about to be the funniest thing ever.
You stupid. Give me this. Yeah, I hope it hurt.
Yeah.
Okay, so before I go to bed, I got my scarf right here, but I was just sitting here and I was like reflecting on today. This past month, I've been so unbelievably blessed to have the things that have been put in my path. If for those who don't know, I had my daughter when I was 17 years old, and that was one of the most trying times in my life. And I told myself that no matter what, because people always used to tell me like, oh, you having this baby, you're not gonna be shit, like it's gonna be hard for you to do shit, like, and I never listened to other people tell me what I couldn't do. Sometimes when people tell me what I can't do, or if they tell you what you can't do, a lot of the time it's out of jealousy because they don't want to see you do it. Or they tell you that something is not in your reach because they don't see the bigger picture for you and what your life is meant to be. Nobody can tell you or take anything away from you. The only person that can giveth and taketh is God. So, I am just so, like, appreciative for how far I've come. Oh, I don't want to cry. And I'm not crying because I'm sad. I'm crying because I'm so happy. Like, I'm so happy. I've had a lot of negative people around me that could have broke me or deterred me and stopped me from the destinations and where I knew I was going, but I didn't do that. People told me that you're not gonna graduate school, you're not gonna get a diploma. I couldn't go to regular high school, but I still got my diploma. I still got a job, even though people told me that I wouldn't be able to get a job with the little one. Still did that. Told myself I wanted to better myself, get a better paying job. I did it. I told myself I was like, I want to be married before I have more kids. I did it. I told myself within a year of my marriage, I wanted to be in a home so we could build on our family. I'm in a home. I told myself that I want to get my dream car. I did that today. Everything that you set out to do, you have to have faith, you have to pray, you got to keep God first in everything you choose to do. Like, there's nights where I pray about stuff so hard and I think it's going unheard, but it's not. And it's like, I'm so grateful and I'm so like, I'm just so happy, like, oh, man. Yeah. Y'all, today was, like, the icing on my cake.
My car was the icing on my cake. Yeah, that's it. Have a good night or a good day or whenever you're watching this. But I'm about to call it a night because it's late. So, yeah. Love y'all. And I'll see you next week. Peace.